When I was at your age, son, I used to go to the market with 2 rupees and bring home soap, rice, milk, bread, ghee, face powder, and etc.
Grandpa, nowadays it is difficult. There are CCTV cameras everywhere.